Hello everyone, welcome back to Jump Racing for Beginners. Today we're at a very wet Wincanton Racecourse for the Badger Race Day. There's three races that we want to feature today, two of which are graded and one of which is a listed race. The first race we'd like to feature on is the Grade 2 Rising Stars Novices Steeplechase, which includes Reserve Tank. You can see my video of Reserve Tank here at Chepstow Racecourse. Reserve Tank, obviously trained by Colin Tizard, but he'll be looking to return back to form today. The other one in that race is perhaps Harry Cobden and Paul Nichols, is If You Say Run, looking to challenge Reserve Tank. The next race we'd like to feature is the Elite Hurdle Race. Now they'll be taking that hurdle right over there. The two we'd like to feature here is number one, Fusil Raffles for Nicky Henderson and Daryl Jacob. Now, Nicky Henderson won this race last year with Verdana Blue, and Fusil Raffles won the last two races quite convincingly, so we'll be looking for that one. Obviously, you've got another Paul Nichols one in there. Grand Sansi took a heavy fall last time, but has some course form for Harry Cobden and Paul Nichols. And the final race we'd like to feature is perhaps the best race of the day, the Badger Chase. Now, if you haven't already seen that video, you can check it out there, but I'd advise you see this video first. Now, there's a couple of runners in this one, and the first one is Present Man. Now, this actually won last year for Bryony Frost and Paul Nichols, and we'll be looking to do the same again today. Bryony Frost looking to really kick her season off this year. And the second horse we'd like to feature is Walk in the Mill. Came fourth in the Grand National last time after winning the Beecher Chase, so look out for that one. That's trained by Robert Wolford. Good luck, Kim.
Welcome back to the winner of the Badger Beer Silver Trophy Handicap Steeplechase. It goes to Give Me a Copper and Harry Cogden. A big well done to all of our winning owners, Doan, Ferguson, Mason, Nichols and Wood, and our winning trainer, Paul Nichols.
Starting prices on our sixth race of the afternoon. The winner was number 8, Give Me a Copper, the 5-1 co-favourite. Second horse was number 13, Soupy Soups, at 10-1. Third horse, number 5, Royal Vacation, at 16-1.